Smashins? What are you doing staring at the vlog that I'm uploading now that was supposed to be yesterday's, but it aborted itself like a douchebag? Oh, okay, I don't know what you said because I don't have anything to make up in my head because I'm still kind of pissed off. Intro of plagiarism. Yeah, so yesterday I went to babysit, right? I went to babysit. And I was like, okay, I'm gonna upload my vlog and, you know, it'll get done. When I get back, then I can just post it on Twitter. So I get back and I click on here and it's like, it's aborted. The internet couldn't connect or something. I don't even know what happened. I bet my computer, yeah, my computer exploded. I remember it was like red and so I had to turn it back. I was like, oh, please don't have it, like, have it upload before it, you know, died. And it didn't. So yeah, this, I'm uploading this first. And it's from yesterday. It's kind of informative. I mean, I just go around showing, like, the cool posters I have and a special something back there. Can you see it? If you can, then the surprise is gone. If you can't, well, oh well, I'll show you anyway. I mean, this one's gonna upload first, so look at that. Isn't that freaking awesome? He's so sexy. Oh my god. When I saw that. But you'll find out what happened in this vlog because I talk about it a lot. Yeah. Anyway. And it also looks like I'm not wearing a shirt because I have a tube top. So all you perverts out there, you're welcome. Ugh. And I have to babysit again in about an hour. So, I'm not necessarily looking forward to it all that much. I forgot what I was talking, or what I talked about yesterday. So, I'll probably repeat some stuff. I don't even know. That's 2 minutes. But, this is my document. Look. Can you see that? 30 pages? Yeah, that's what it says. 30 pages so far. I am really excited to get this out. It's really, I mean, it's not like genius like Robert Kirkman is. That guy, man, he's freaking, his mind is just the best. And, oh, definitely nothing would ever happen in the show. But it's a fan fiction, you know? Things happen that would never happen. People die that wouldn't die. The only person, the only person that doesn't die ever in any of these choices is Daryl. I never kill him. Ever. I mean, I kill everyone else. Sort of. Well, actually, maybe I don't. I just gave away everything. But Daryl does not die. Not once does he die in any of these. So, it's because, you know, one of my favorite characters is gone, so I'm not going to delete the other one. Delete? What am I talking about? Guess what? I skipped. Yes, yesterday's and the day before that. I skipped Toby's vlogs. I was actually going to watch Toby's vlog 2 days ago. And I was like, oh yeah, and then it had a buffer. So I was like, oh dang. And so I was watching other stuff. And then I was just like, oh screw it. Because I'm lazy. And I'm like, I don't want to wait. So I exited out. And then I never even went back. And then yesterday came out, I think. Yeah. And I haven't even watched Smosh's video yet. Please, shoot me. Thank you. Today's been so busy. I went to church in the morning. And then, you know, and I was so busy there, too, with the kids and everything. And then I went to the library and I had to finish a stupid PowerPoint that sucks. I'm not looking forward to presenting that tomorrow. You'll hear about that. You'll hear me complain about that. Hear me complain about that a lot. Never mind. I was gonna say I need to be Toby, but that would be weird. I don't even know. I was just thinking about what he says and like in his vlogs and people actually like him and think he's funny. Alright, I guess it's time to go. I mean, oh, my hair probably looks like asshole. And there's nothing really else to say except for complaining that my stupid video is an asshole and YouTube sucks. Okay, hold on. Alright, well, bless your face if you didn't sneeze during this video. Bless you anyway. Peace on. Catch you on the flip side. And, just subscribe if you haven't. And if you're a pervert, I've gotten a couple of perverts and a couple of weird comments, and I'm just like, okay, delete. So, if you're one of those people, thank you for your insight, but just know. Okay. Love you guys. Not the perverts. Boop! Bitch.